Yo, what's going on, guys? This is Prustar, and welcome back to the Golden PD with Dowie Time. This time, we're gonna use the muzzle brake on the handgun, and oh my god, there's only like two enemies on the team? Really? Oh, this is gonna be a fun match. Kinda hope that there'll be like more people will join the game. There's someone. Aha! Oh, there's more people joining in the game. Now it's 4 versus 4. Should be good. Yeah, so right now we're using the muzzle brake. It gives like a little bit more damage. And oh my god. You know the thing is, the 2 episodes ago with the flash suppressor, it was like quite good. Like you see no like the fire coming out of it, out of the gun. So you can really like see like how it like where you are shooting at. Now with the muzzle brake, it's like big explosions out of the gun. Then you don't know like where you are shooting at. Alright. Okay, let's go up.
Ready up.
There you go. Whoa! No. Gonna walk around it. Wait. And. Aha! Surprise, motherfucker. Oh, damn. Never mind. And I got an itchy nose. Like on the last episode, I got like an itchy nose as well. So annoying. Alright. Oh, he's already dead. Oh god. That was really terrifying. Right now they're all at the other side. There was someone in the hallway.
Should you get a snipe?
Never mind. No one's there. What the fuck? It's going crazy, man. Someone is there. Oh, the other guy stole the kill, and that's my kill. Thank you. Right. Ooh, someone there. 2 guys. There's one. And he's right there. And I'm out of ammo. Damn! I got like no ammo. But it went good. Right. Someone here? Maybe? Oh shit. Yeah, I knew it. Like, there was an IED and that. I didn't know, like, should I go backwards or go forwards? Like, jump forwards? But it was like a really difficult choice to make. Right. It is actually like a big difference, like when you're playing with a muzzle brake. It gives you like more damage.
Ready up.
He is camping. Nova Galactics. What a stupid name.
Avec un bonhomme triste.
Right. Someone is up. Someone's upstairs. Oh my god. He's lagging. He is lagging. my god.
C'est un bonhomme avec une bouche à l'envers. Oui.
Nice. Okay. I got no ammo. Got oh shit. Never mind. But so far so good. Oh damn. Right. Well, at least we are positive. Wait, is someone here? I think there's some guys upstairs. I think. Whoa! That was really like a weird aim assist. I really got an itchy nose. Holy shit. Okay, the guy's not camping in there. SATCOM uplink enabled. Yes, sir. Enemy SATCOM spot. Stay to the shadow. Oh crap. Friendly SATCOM up in the. Oh damn it. Hey, field order. Can we pull this off? Can we get. Wait, I thought there was an enemy. Oh, there he is, there he is. Care package waiting for your mark, man. Hurry up. You best not make me repeat myself. Aha. Ready up. No, I don't think we can SATCOM uplink enabled. Can do this, no, never mind. What is it? Oh, it's a SATCOM, never mind. It's nothing. But we won! We got 18 kills and 11 deaths. Yeah, the Muscle Breaker is quite a good attachment. I like win most of the gun battles. I pretty much recommend this attachment. Like, also like the same with the silencer. You just like the one like you prefer, like do you want to be stealthy or do you just want to be like really like aggressive? Yeah, so what the fuck is the guy saying? I just gonna leave out. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this. Leave like, comment, subscribe on Gamer Entertainment, and I see you on the next video.